Coming out.
Good morning. Today's the day. Today's the big day.
Hi.
How you doing?
Are you excited?
I'm Chris.
Yes, I am, but I'm actually more nervous than excited.
This is a 2.5 year project, but it's a lifelong labor of love for this gentleman, who I've known almost my whole life. And I've always known him to be a sailor at heart. He sailed in high school and after high school with some of the teachers, I think.
Yeah, lots of Hatchie Marching and Chowder Society.
So we're going to start off with a little prayer. Almighty God, who guided Noah in the building of an ark and calmed the raging sea.
I'm not that old.
We call upon you to bless those who have prepared.
I got excited.
Take it easy. We call upon
premature,
you
was it?
Don't go there.
I'll wait.
Come on, let Robert finish.
No, it's been Robert. Keep on going.
We call upon you to bless those who have prepared this ship for service and to protect and preserve those who sail in her and surround them with your loving care. The name of the ship is Circe, which means freedom. All right, hold it there. Okay, here we go.
Very slippery right
now. Robert, watch that seriously. You're about 2 feet from being on your head.
Well, we can use it. Mary's funniest videos. We'll get $10,000.
Robert, you want to get up here?
Yeah, take that.
Here we go.
Bon voyage!
Kevin, if you weren't in there, it would have been floating. If you weren't in there, it would have been
that's
floating.
That's good, Chris. If I wasn't in here, man.
She didn't go turtle on it.
Not yet. I haven't stood up yet.
So did you think this day would ever come?
I was hoping to get my garage back for sure. But yeah, I'm so proud of him. So proud of him. It's amazing. She floated. We drank the champagne, so it's all good.
Sounds good.
What did we do now? The sand is going to right itself. We're trying to see how tender it is.
She's sailing.
Tied on the
floor,
so it's
hard to
fight the beat.
You can't go.
down. Brandy walks through a silent town, and love's on the mind. It's not on the ground.
She's still kind of here.
Okay, say, how's she sailing?
She hears him say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be.
Such a fine girl.
My life, my love, and my lady.
That guy's going out. That's not his job.